The Gold Coast Titans have parted ways with head coach Justin Holbrook, effective immediately. Titans CEO Steve Mitchell says the club is grateful to Justin for his service to the club since he joined in 2020. The club says the change is necessary in order to win premierships. He will be replaced by the two-time premiership-winning coach Des Hasler, who most recently coached the Manly-Warringah Sea Eagles.